So here we are in Luke chapter 2, before we get to the birth of Jesus, Mary was pregnant and married and yet still a virgin. She had traveled from her home in Nazareth to Bethlehem while she was 9 months pregnant, only because of the decree of the government, because Caesar Augustus decided this would be a good time for a census. So forgive me for taking a little detour away from the Christmas story and throwing this in here now. For those of us that fight against what we feel is the overreach of the government, God used a government requirement, God used a government overreach to fulfill His word that the Messiah would be born in Bethlehem. Did you ever think about the fact that without the census, Jesus would have been born in Nazareth, which was not true to the word of prophecy that had been spoken? Please, let's learn how to trust God's ability to do His will more than we fear or fight against the world's ability to somehow undermine or even undo God's will. God is sovereign. Trust Him in all times and trust Him in all things. Think about this for a minute. It wasn't Caesar who decided there needed to be a census. It was God who whispered it to Caesar so that Jesus would be born in Bethlehem the way the prophets had announced. This was not the government moving the people of God. This was God moving the government for the sake of the people of God. Let's stop being afraid of what we don't like. Let's stop being angry at what we don't understand. And let's start trusting the hand of God. There is nothing that can undo God's will if God's people will be obedient and follow Him in all things.